Damn.
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Wise guy, huh?
You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized.
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
That's a prick.
Merc. Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Perandella Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around.
True enough.
In his office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Now things are gonna get even better. See how this goes.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Shouldn't be a problem. As soon as I find a way up. Way up found. Or so I thought. Never mind. Up. Oh, come on. Ah. Hey, this should work. I was about to say. Alrighty. Well, I guess this is the only way to go. Cowabunga! That didn't work out so well. Now what? Okay, never mind. Found it. Up. Up. How high can we get up this thing? High enough to get up here. Let's see. Okay, so I need to get even higher up. I don't think that counts as realistic. It looked like I moved it forward a little bit. Up. Oh yeah, wrong way to do it. Let's try that again, shall we? Up, 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 up! Up, up. Up, up.
Yep. Careful, they could...
Have a... what, a radio jammer? Okay, so I need to get up there. Biggest question of the day is, how do I get up there with all that barbed wire atop those fences? That is not a climbable position. Obviously. And hanging from the ledge doesn't work either. That should bring me down. Not in the little term, of course, but I can't jump onto these. So how the hell do I get up? Oh, I get it. Well, should have been obvious, but alright then. At least now we're getting somewhere. Partially. Gotta be a way up. Or a way in, that works too. And then there's, and when there's a way in, there's a way up. Up. go. Hold that. Oh, oops. That was not part of the plan. Oopsie. Let's try that again. Come on. Alrighty then, let's this time go upwards. Hey. Up.
Cyber Team Gamma, anything to report?
There's no runner out here.
Suspect got it!
Well, that was... I need to get higher. How the hell am I supposed to get higher? Well, that didn't work out so well. Crap. That wasn't part of the plan. Up. Hey, come on. That counted. Come on. Up you go. Up you go. Snipers are everywhere. I need to know how to get up there. Okay, well, this was a bad idea. Okay, so how do I get back? Can you zoom in with this thing? Can you zoom in with this thing? Nope. Is there a zoom button for that thing? Let's check for a moment. Controls. Actions. Pick up. Drop. Zoom. Weapon zoom is F. Okay. I usually don't shoot these guys, but these guys are private security. So I say all bets are on. I'll take that. Whoa. Gotcha. Boom. That should be that. But I wanted that line! Oh look, there's a door I can enter. Oh, I see. There we go. Did the door just close, or did somebody else try to kick it in?
Mark Schoner, please report to the ship's supervisor's office. Mr. Mark Schoner,
take... Well, that didn't help much. Nah, did it? back to square one. Or maybe not. That's one way to describe it. Oh crap, that's a lot of dudes. Oh wait, it's all closed. Well, this is just... Okay, going up straight away, bad idea. I need to cover. Oh well. Try number three. I gotta get some cover. You guys wouldn't have to have a gun around here. Would you? Whoa! Somebody hit something. This could take a while. Boom! What? Somebody hit the explosive barrels. But at least I got something of a pattern worked out. Oh, come on! They're all upstairs. That gives them an advantage. And they have big guns. That helps too. Wait, what? I barely took... I only took a few hits. This is bullshit. Oh, come on! I gotta do this in slow-mo. Grab his gun, shoot these mofos. Oh, come on. That was pretty... I think I timed it pretty good. I'm gonna get this done. I'm getting through this crap. Ah, there's another fairy. Oh, well, that doesn't help. There's two of them! That's not fair! They're exactly opposite of each other. That's not really fair now, is it? Can't beat the first one without beating the other. Stop shooting at the explosive barrels! You're not getting your bonus if you do that. You pricks. Well, that didn't go very well. Maybe I shouldn't try to run right under that dude. Oh, come on. Oh, seriously, the timing on that is just bullcrap. How am I supposed to react appropriately? The other times I did have it. Why can't I get it done with this dude? this is a bad idea. Yeah, you go. You go, guys. You guys go, and I'll kick you in the ass. It's not fair if there's a dude shooting me from behind! How am I supposed to beat this guy? How can I beat one guy if I've got another guy shooting me? And Mr. Trunk isn't gonna help on this. Oh, great, there's more of them. Oh, that's too many. That's too close. This is where I have the advantage. Ooh. I don't know where this guy is, but I'll find him. Yeah! That should take care of that problem.
Looks like PK and their office is somewhere ahead.
I'm guessing that office? But one door's closed and the other isn't. That makes no sense. Hmm. Guessing through here? Okay, that's a bad idea. Okay, that's also a bad idea. Please tell me. I need to find a valve. People have lousy maintenance, by the way. There's gotta be a way to turn down that steam. There's no way I'm getting through that. Oh, it's timed? You are kidding me. I didn't know it was timed. My god, this white is painful to the eyes. Gotta get...
According to the plan, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
Let's hope so. I'm getting a little tired of the runaround. Well, how does this help? This door can't be kicked in. I need to get in there, apparently, but... This isn't the way to do it. Conveyor system. Alright, let's think this a bit through. Can I get even higher? Well... Gotta be something in that office I need to get.
Hurry up before they find you, Faith.
Yeah, great, if you could tell me where or how. There's nothing here. Is there a button? A switch? That doesn't help. Just pointing me at the office isn't helping. Oh, never mind. Why is it always the obvious things I overlook? Impressive that you can hold on to that. But that's not helping. This could help. Come on. This should do the trick. Or maybe not. Nope. Ow. Alright, let's try this again.
According to the plan, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
Let's hope so, because I'm getting confused as heck about this place. Okay, I get it, so... I was somewhat on the right track, just didn't know where to go. At some point... How am I supposed to get to that railing over there?
Hurry up, before they find you, Faith.
Oh, hey. This helps. Convenient. Conveyor switch, main switch conveyor belt, finally. Somebody get me moving.
Unauthorized power activation in factory area. Units 2 and 8, secure location, gate 2 immediately.
You must be getting close to BK Central now.
I hope so. This run around is starting to get a bit on my nerves. Yeah, great. Now what?
Should be somewhere below you.
Yeah, great. Great is below me, but I don't know how to get lower. Like this! Well, that could work if the land is more appropriate.
Should be somewhere below you.
I know. Okay, that doesn't work either.
Should be somewhere below you.
I know, but I don't know how to get lower. Lower without falling to my death. I'm confused now. Yeah, I know I need to get...
Should be somewhere below you.
Yes, I know, but I don't know how to get lower. This is just a dead end. This room is pointless. Why is this here? This room shouldn't be here. I need to get lower. I know that, but I don't know how. A hint or clue might help. Uh, Let's try this one more time. Nope. That is not the way to do it.
Should be somewhere below you.
I know! But if you could tell me how to get... If you could tell me how to get lower without splattering myself, that would be great. I think I see something, but that requires me having to go through something. This is gonna take a while. Wait, there's a ladder. I am such a dum-dum. I did not see the ladder. I honestly did not see the ladder. Oh, okay. I was about to say dropping down seemed like a bad idea. Okay, this was a bad idea. At least I now know where to go. I honestly did not see the ladder.
Should be somewhere below you.
Somebody that hasn't won information leak. Let's try not to jump. Oh, I get it. Oh, fuck you. I'm getting this done. One way or another.
Should be somewhere below you.
It's gotta be that ring. It's gotta be a wall run. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Progress, people. Progress. Somewhere below. Oh wait, there's a fence open right here. Red. Oh, this doesn't help. Gotta be a button. Now where to? Am I missing something here? Oh. And now we need to go back up. Why can't I go up? Well, this... Oh. Why am I always thinking of such convoluted means? Alrighty then. Let's see what else we can do. Jeez. What's in for the whole fight? Project Icarus. It's a good
jackpot.
First step.
Think I found the nerve center, Merc. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. all the runners. Everything Jeez. Okay up there?
Quiet as a grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. Just seen him on a camera, on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in the lion's den. So please, haul ass out of there.
Okay.
Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out, now.
Aw, shit!
Can I now run? Yes, thank you. They think they can beat me? Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Never mind. Found a way. There's got to be a way out of this place. It's a training room, right? This is like an obstacle course, so when there's... There we go. Nope. Bye-bye. Whew! Thank you. Oh, come on. Okay, there's a way out. Up. Okay, we go up. Just don't look back, just don't look back. Oh, fuck God. For heaven's sake. That thing should...
Don't mess around with it, just run.
Wasn't planning on it, Mer.
There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
First I need to get there. See a wire. No! That jump! Oh shit!
You by the tracks? Hitch a ride, girl.
Hopefully that's the only train. Crap.
Nice work.
Ooh.
Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus and warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.